The largest salt flats in the world. We're about almost in the middle, I guess. We're still very high, 3,600 meters. So as always, I'm always out of breath. But yeah, it's one of those places where I wasn't too interested in coming here because I thought it'd be quite touristy, and it is just a lot of salt. But when you're actually on the flat, yeah, it's pretty stunning. Flying across it on a four-wheel drive, as you see there, there's a whole lot of fun. And yeah, the contrast on the horizon and just the sheer vastness of the salt is very, very amazing. It's here, it's very crystallized. So yeah, they're obviously mining about 20,000 tons a year of salt. So yeah, it's amazing. Bring the bike out because, yeah, if it's your own vehicle, this stuff's gonna eat away at all the electronics pretty quickly. So we came out in a four-wheel drive. Tours are quite cheap. Came with lunch, it's pretty cool. So yeah, enjoy the vastness of white. Sunset on the Salar, and it's pretty spectacular. You have all these shapes. I don't know what causes them, but yeah, it's pretty special. If we just do a zoom around. Here's our trusty four-wheel drive. Here's the sunset. And of course on the other side is the moon. This over here is the Dapper monument and the international flags. Sunset. Trusty steed. Uyuni and the moon.